Today's video, I'm going to teach you how to create template in CapCut PC. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm going to teach you how to set up a template. You will be able to attach it to your account, export it, duplicate it, create other ones, and you can even share it with others online. So, the CapCut desktop video editor is versatile and you can easily make new templates. So to do this, start a new project. If you have an ongoing project, then you can choose it instead. You can also import videos to upload. Regardless, once you have your new project, create your video so you can use all of the elements and the features available. Use the features available under video, as you can see at the right side, so position and size, scale, other filters, sharpen, blur, and so on. And once you apply all of the effects, you will be able to apply the edits to your template. So make sure that you use all of the features available here. And finally, to actually use this as a template, you just have to export it. So there will be this blue button at the top, export, and this is what you are going to use to get this done. So click export in the top right corner of your screen, and this will save the video. You can adjust various settings such as the title, resolution, and quality. Choose a location, and you will be able to export it. Now, you will have your template created, so after you choose this option, the template will be available here under Projects. Head to the homepage anytime that you want to use it, and you will see it here available in the draft. So you can click on it again, and it will essentially open the same editor. So you will see the timeline, all of the sources that you have input, the effects, and of course, you can right-click this to choose some of the options. So you can upload it online, rename, duplicate. If you don't want to use this template in particular, you can copy it here, for example, and this will allow you to experiment in another copy. Essentially, you have a backup and you can delete it if you wish. Everything will be available here. And if you have an account, you will be able to share it online with others on CapCut. I hope I was able to help you on how to create template in CapCut PC. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching!